YouTube, we got another video of Bully Scholarship Education. Okay, our mission is, this is your school. Sorry. Okay, let's go follow this guy, I guess. Oh, there's Russell.
You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
We're stupid. Polarized good. What I do? Sorry. Your money. All of it.
I ain't giving you all my money, am I?
Can't we just get along?
Okay, good. I didn't.
Kneel before Russell. It's just enough not to smash you.
Come on, let's break into it and steal some.
Okay, let's break into his locker. His locker. I don't want the prefects to see me. Oh, freak. Okay, I got it. Oh god, here comes a prefect. The princes of Red Doctor on the radar, watch out for them.
You do know you're not supposed to be doing that.
Alright, sadness. Touch me, huh? You wanna touch me? You wanna touch me? I just gave you a whooping of a lifetime, so don't want messing me. Move, little kids. Oh god. That looks like some girl named Amanda in my school. She took my chocolate. Can you get it back? Oh, I hate doing this. The heck? Sorry, prefect. I can do it. Aw, he done it.
Sheesh. Oh, thank you, Jimmy. Hi, Jimmy.
Freaking God. We need a hat. Freaking God. You're chasing me. Okay, good. I think you lost me by now. Since I'm doing this weird thing.
time at the zoo. Okay, here's the
deal. This is lunch, right?
Over there we got the nerds.
That's the nerds.
Complete social outcasts. They look pretty harmless. They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps.
They are the preps.
Condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now over there are the greasers.
The greasers.
Tough. Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them. At least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks.
The jocks.
These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
I gotta go to class if I wanna beat this mission. YouTube, so I really hate to show y'all me going to the class, but I don't have no choice. And just saying this ain't gonna be a full thing, shut thing, because I don't play this game so much. What class? Chemistry. This is easy.
What are you doing in here?
Oh, right. Class.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Good job. Keep paying attention. Barry!
I wish I had this class in real school. Not a game school. That was easy.
Factory workstations. I'll see you next class. Did you see that?
Yeah, unlock firecrackers.
I always knew I could do it.
Watch me throw it at her. No, him. Whoops. I didn't do it. Okay.
You
the
seem
setup.
To be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense. That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
Hey, I saw you sucking up the crabble snitch.
What?
Shut up. Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not. Come here, you little...
Yeah, come and get me.
Okay, now I gotta chase him. I beat this game before, so I know what I gotta do. Da 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 da. You gotta open up a bunch of garage doors and stuff and beat them up. He just blocked that for nothing, like, really. Oh, this guy's the toughest one I've seen yet. He's running away from me, I don't get it. Now, I'll probably teach y'all a lesson.
Why do you look so fucked up?
just taught him a lesson. And that's the one that said, let's teach this new guy a lesson. Okay, pick up this brick. This should take them off. I got a slingshot. Slingshot is the next mission. Ooh, tank bombs. Wait, was that something laying on the ground? No. Here's my garage. It will be when I think after I do season 1, season 2 will be my garage, I think.
I'm so sorry.
Okay, this is the boys' dorm. Slingshots.
Hey, man, what's going on?
Not much.
I was just telling Piggy here about my idea to take over the school. I mean, my plan for us to take over the school.
What plan?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I came up with. It's sink or swim.
What did I do? Oh yeah, skipping class. Stop it, Dandruff. What's your name, Dandruff? What's your name? Whoa. Miss High Flakes. Oh, wrong way. Damn it. Oh. That was easy. Easy? No, I ain't star.
Hey, see if you can knock out the windows in that bus. I want to see your long range skill.
Football field. Going to the football field. Going to the football field. What time is it? 10:06. Whoopsies, I jumped off.
Thank you.
slingshot all the football players.
I'm done.
Uh-oh. Alright, YouTube, that's the end of Bully Part 2. And I'll have more tomorrow. Peace.